right here, everybody. So, my fiance couldn't be here, and I wanted to do something special for her because she got a dean's list at UNCG. So, I decided to share a little story with y'all. All right, so, I'll tell y'all how we met. Me and my fiance, we met in July of 2008 on Facebook. And at the time, I was going through something with my ex. So I thought that she was just some random stalker at the moment. So I played cool. I was like, hey, how do I know you? Well, from her side, she thought I was being incredibly rude, but she didn't know why. But she gave me a second chance, and then she responded back, and I was like, after she responded back, I realized that was the best second chance I ever got. I know there's a lot of cars in the background, so if you barely hear me, I'm sorry. That was the best second chance I got. So we talked for a couple weeks before we went to school, and then when we met, because we talked so much, we just really clicked. Like, the day we got there, she had to leave because she wasn't feeling so well. So I was coming back to the dorm anyway, and I noticed her leaving, so I thought I'd sit with her for a little bit just to talk to her. And then, ever since then, she said that really caught her attention, so ever since then, we've always talked. Really not much to tell after that, we officially got together in September. I know we were just bojangling around. We were just messing around until we just made it official. So, skip past like 2 years, and she came to my family for the first time. Wendy. I got some random people looking at me thinking I'm weird. Yay, vlogging. Alright, so the first time she came, she met my family on the 4th of July, and we went to the beach. So, she didn't know. First when we went, I was messing with her in the store, and I picked up a move, or just a random movement close to her. Like, I was playing at the time, but later that day, she was saying how much she really wanted it. So, fast forward like a few months, and I proposed to her. So, now she went from girlfriend to fiance. So,
have a great holiday.
Yeah, people in the background. So she went from girlfriend to fiance in September. And our wedding is in 2013. Not gonna tell you the date or the month. Keep that private. So anyway, that's just how we met. But here's a little something that I wanted to get you since you got on Dean's list. Does that look familiar? It's not from the same store, but I thought it'd be nice. So, that's my gift for you, and hopefully you enjoy it. Alright, I'll speak to you later. All right. To my fiance, I love you, and to everyone else, see y'all later.